This is Max Steingart with your daily motivation for today. Honesty is the best policy. You always experience the consequences of your own acts. If your acts are right, you'll get good consequences. If not, you'll suffer for it. There are always two choices, two paths to take. One is easy, and your only reward is that it's easy. You cannot do wrong without suffering wrong. Morality may consist solely in the courage of making a choice. Wickedness is always easier than virtue, for it takes a shortcut to everything. But over time you learn you can't make wrong work. Work joyfully and peacefully, knowing that right thoughts and right efforts will inevitably bring about right results. You can never lose anything that really belongs to you, and you can't keep that which belongs to someone else. Sooner or later, everyone sits down to a banquet of consequences.